Mm.
Oh my.
Oh. Oh, shut up.
Wow.
Look at that. Oh. Naaalala ko dati nung nasa Cebu kami ng lolo ko, meron siyang kaibigan na merong maliit na pansitan, tipong hole in the wall. Tapos, wala kasi kaming pangkain, so doon kami lagi napapadpad, umuutang, tapos napapaluto kami ng pansit. Isa yun sa mga pinakamalinaw na memories sa buhay ko. Kaya, ayun, for our first episode, pupunta tayo ngayon sa Binondo, one of the oldest places where pansit started. At wala akong boses. So, I'm excited. I don't know what to expect. Hindi ako napapadbad sa area na to ng Manila. Excited ako. Tsaka bukang ang araw, excited din. Kasi medyo mainit sa labas. Kita-kits tayo doon. Medyo traffic lang. Manila. So, andito tayo ngayon sa LJ Fast Food. Medyo side trip lang natin kasi habang naglalakad kami sa daan kanina, may nagsabi sa amin na, uy, punta kayo dito para masubukan ninyo yung mga food nila dito. Subukan natin. Why not? Siyempre, wala tayong mong order kung hindi, pansit. So, ayun. Ano ba bestseller sa pansit dito?
Beyond Canton, Canton.
Basta bestseller?
Canton.
Canton. Yung large na. Large. Alright, kain tayo lahat ha. So, hintayin natin ngayon yung napaka-raw naman, napaka-in the moment lahat ng pangyayari ngayon, actually. Na! Yun, na, Pops. Ano meron dito? May, alam mo ba yung ingredients? Paano po ito niluluto?
Isa mo na yung bawang, tapos sabay sog.
Anong klase ng ano to? Anong klase ng noodles, ng pansit?
Sangkadnes to.
Ano?
Sangkadnes.
Sangkadnes?
Sangkadnes.
Sangkadnes. Napaka-simple ingredients. Pops, salamat. Right? Kain tayo. Chibog-chibog. Usok-usok ba, oh? Yan. Ganda ng sahog. Kompleto. Pampahaba talaga ito ng buhay pag ito kinain mo. Alright, tigman natin. Mmm, solid. Medyo on the saucy side of things siya. Ang ganda ng consistency ng noodles on the softer side. Tapos ang ganda na nabibigay na crunch ng carrots. Meron din pala siyang toppings ng shrimp tsaka pork. Tukol mas nagana sa toppings to. Tara, tikman natin. Patingin natin sa crew. Plato, plato, plato. Yan, bibigay ko sa'yo. Yan yung para sa'yo. Man, solid dito sa LGA, gago. Solid. Hindi namin planano to, hindi kasama sa plano. As in talagang spur of the moment situation. Meron chili yung nabinigay si kuya. Most probably, hinahalo siguro ito sa pansit, no?
Try mo
ah. Subukan ko, why not? Oh! Oh, shut up! Chef's kiss! Napaka-simple ng ingredients, pero napakadami niyang lasa, napakadami niyang flavor. In this place, sobrang ganda ng vibes. A lot of people and all different kinds of ages eating here. Now, around 2 p.m. here in the heart of Metro Manila. Sobrang solid. LGA Fast Food. Yan, bisitahin natin, bisitahin ninyo. Punta kayo dito if meron kayong time. Sobrang solid. You won't regret it. Di ba? Bye-bye. So, katulad ng kapatid ni Nakam na si Carlos Miguel, kailangan natin lumabas. Kailangan natin i-explore ang kapaligiran natin para malaman natin kung ano-ano yung mga hindi pa natin napupuntahan. Kasi katulad yan, hindi mo akalain na merong kainan, merong pansitan dyan sa loob. So kung hindi ka lalabas, kung hindi ka mag-i-explore, wala kang mai-explore. Dapat gumala tayo lagi, huwag tayo matakot. Labas lang tayo lang labas. Yan! Nanggaling kami sa Binondo. Ngayon, nandito na ako sa Santa Cruz. Dito si Ramon Lee. May explore dito. I-meet namin si Madam Daphne. Tara. Hello, Miss Daphne. Ay, yes. Hi po, I'm Juan Carlos. Thank you so much. I'm Juan Carlos. I am a musician and thank you for welcoming me here in Ramonli's Panciteria.
Yes, we welcome you to this place.
Thank you so much.
We're so excited to see you.
I am so excited to taste the delicious food here in Ramonli's. So, show me around. What's up? What's in here for us po?
Okay, we're well known for chicken and our pancit.
For chicken and pancit. What kind of pancit do you have?
Canton and Bihon.
Oh,
or
Mickey Bihon.
So, three types.
So what's the best seller?
Canton.
Sige, subukan po natin mamaya.
Okay,
so, nabalitaan ko po na meron ng mga specific personalities and celebrities na nakapunta na ho dito. Trusted by people. Sino-sino na po nakapunta dito?
Well, we have two past presidents.
Past presidents?
Yes.
Wow.
Si President Marcos and President Arroyo.
Ah, Arroyo. I see pictures here.
Mm-hmm. And we have so many entertainment industry na personalities.
Yeah, mga celebrities,
yes,
especially.
Celebrities, yeah.
I say this place has been open since 1929.
Yes.
So in 2029, it's going to be 100 years.
Yes.
And it's been a long time.
Enough.
Yeah. Ah, you want to take a seat?
Uy,
wow. But why was it named the Panciteria? Why, what's the reason behind that? Kasi they were mainly serving pancit?
I think so.
Back in the day. Mm-hmm. This is 1929. This was even before the Second World War.
Oh, yeah.
Wow. This place has been here for a long time. Wow. And then ito po at ang ating famous fried chicken. Wow. This is
Mickey Bihon.
So this is Mickey Bihon and then Bihon. So this is the canton. So that itong pancit canton, tignan natin yan. Wow, sarap. The noodles, it's so soft. It's really nice. It literally kind of melts in your mouth. Parang kumakain ka ng clouds. For me. Sige, unahin po natin ito. Ito yung Mickey Bihon. Oh wow, it tastes interesting. It tastes fresh.
Yes.
So kaya sa Mickey Bihon, kasi itong maliliit, yan yung Bihon. And then the Mickey.
This one.
Oh. Hindi ba bakit di ko matikman yung Bihon? Look at that. Oh, steamy. Oh, nice one. That's good. Grabe. So sobrang init ng noodles, pati rin po ako naiinitan. What is the future, let me ask? Kasi I guess we've been talking so much about the past of Ramonli's. What about the future? What's in store for the future? Maybe eventually we can see more Ramonli branches in the Philippines. Kasi me personally sa Cebuano, I want to see a Ramonli in Cebu. Kasi people should taste this. It's really good.
Hope so. Maybe it gets good.
We'll see. Kuha tayo ng maraming plates. Bigay natin sa crew. Kasi kailangan yung matikman to. Sobrang solid. Pati yung manok. This is a documentary about pancit. Pero panalo rin ho yung manok. Maraming salamat, Miss Daphne, for such a warm welcome, for inviting us here, and for having this conversation with me. This has been a really nice experience. I invite everyone to go here in Ramonli in Santa Cruz, Ronquillo.
It's near the church.
Near the church in Metro Manila. And i-order niyo yung Mickey Bihon,
the canton,
and then the canton, and even the Bihon, and then the chicken. Maraming salamat ulit, Ms. Daphne.
Thank you.
And ayun, thank you for watching. Kita gets mamaya. Pansit sa kanyang labi. Ang araw ay sumasayaw sa mga malarosas ng mga pisngi. Mga O sana'y di niya napapansin. Wraps up our whole episode 1.
Oh, nasa prime back 1, yeah.
Yes. Ito nga si Papi Jeps, ang ating writer slash director slash producer.
Ba? Parang ganun na.
Parang ganun. Slash everything.
Episode 1, ano daw yung learnings mo, JK? Ano masasabi mo sa nangyari sa atin ngayon?
Ayun, masayang experience namin today kasi it's our first day of shooting and finally we're starting something. We're starting this whole thing which was just an idea, I think, 2 months or weeks before. Nagiging totoong bagay na siya. It's really nice kasi aside from having my stomach get full, my mind is also getting something. While I consume food, I'm also consuming knowledge and history. Dari, daan lang po tayo.
Thank you.
And ang saya. You know, sometimes we want to go so far away, we don't realize that maybe what we're looking for is so close to us. Lang pala. Naramdaman ko yung init ng pansit kanina. Naaalala ko bigla yung panahon na kaming dalawa lang nang nawala ko. Sa ganitong weather, medyo umaambon, medyo malamig yung panahon, tapos mainit yung kinakain mo lang ng pansit. Ang sarap. It's not really necessarily giving a memory, but it's more of like a nostalgia. It's giving a feeling. Yan, bagong concert, kakapasok ko nila. Merong isang kasabihan sa isang paborito kong kanta, St. Joseph's by the Avett Brothers. It doesn't matter where we are, it matters who we are with. So kahit saan ka mang pansita, ang pinaka-importante actually, consume mo lang lahat. Huwag lang yung pagkain i-consume mo. Lahat ang i-consume mo. Memories. Kasi pagkatapos ang lahat, yun lang yung matitira sa atin. Alaala.
Pare, goosebumps,
pare. Sheesh! Yun lang yun. So, I advise everyone, labas lang kayo, go out, explore, and you know, go with friends or your special someone, or alone, enjoy nyo lang lagi. Enjoy nyo yung pagkain, I-enjoy nyo yung lahat. Kasi yun yung importante.
True, Joe. Ay, bawal. Radical magmahal.
Tubig.
Yun. Exit pa rin pa pala.